Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Chris Barhorst, pastor of True Life Church, 1 mile east of Greenville, Ohio, right here on State Route 36. I want to invite you to this Sunday's 10 a.m. service, July the 16th, with Lucas Miles.
True Life Church, this is Pastor Lucas Miles, and I'm very much looking forward to being with you this weekend, Sunday morning at your church, sharing. I'll be talking a little bit about my new book, Woke Jesus, addressing some of the dangers of really some of the false ideology that's creeping up in the church, and ultimately what we as Christians can do about it. I'll tell you what, I've got some good news for all of you. Can't wait to see you. Make sure to be there this Sunday for service at True Life Church. Thanks.
Lucas Miles, our guest speaker, the best-selling author, got a brand new book entitled Woke Jesus. He's got another powerful book, The Christian Left, and another book entitled Good God, which I love Good God. It's an amazing book. But Lucas is powerful. He's been on Fox News. He's been on Newsmax. He's been on Flashpoint. He works with Truth and Liberty and Andrew Womack Ministries. He's just a mover and shaker. You don't want to miss Lucas Miles, his brand new book entitled Woke Jesus, in which he confronts from a Christian perspective the wokeness of today's society. You don't want to miss this 10 a.m. Sunday, this Sunday, July 16th, 9 a.m. Relationship University. Don't miss Lucas Miles right here at True Life Church of Greenville, Ohio. God bless you.